The Montreal Canadiens will once again make history, as they will become the NHL's first club to play against 38 franchises when they travel to Seattle to take on the Kraken. However, even though this is the first time they're going to be taking on the Kraken, they are no strangers to playing in Seattle. But the last time they did that was a long time ago. In fact, we have to go all the way back to 1919.
The NHL champion Montreal Canadiens were facing the champions from the PCHA, the Seattle Metropolitans, for the Stanley Cup. Five games in, both teams had won two games, and there was a tie. But everything changed after game five. Joe Hall and Jack McDonald woke up with high fevers. Nuzi Lalonde, Billy Cotu, Louis Berlinguet all found themselves in Seattle's Georgian Hospital. The Spanish flu was making its way across the world at an alarming rate. In the end, it infected 500 million people, or about 27% of the world's population at the time. The Canadiens didn't have enough healthy players to put a team on the ice, and some of the Seattle players were getting sick as well. So Habs manager George Kennedy, who himself was infected with the Spanish flu, got desperate. He asked if he could use players from the Victoria team of the PCHA, but President Frank Patrick refused the request. So Kennedy had no choice. He offered to forfeit the series, and with it, the Stanley Cup. But there was one problem. Seattle coach and manager Pete Muldoon wouldn't accept. He said this was a catastrophic illness, and the cup should not be awarded that way. So a decision needed to be made. So at noon on April 1st, 7 hours before puck drop, arena staff started removing the ice surface to make way for a summer roller rink. And at 2:30, the officials confirmed the news. The series was over. No Stanley Cup would be awarded. 4 days after the cancellation, Joe Hall died of pneumonia brought on by the flu. Lalonde, Berlinguet, and Lester Patrick all served as pallbearers. For years, the Stanley Cup showed no evidence of the canceled series, but in 1948, it was engraved with both teams' names followed by the words, "Series not completed."
Here we are, over 100 years later, during a very different pandemic, and that same Montreal Canadiens franchise will once again travel to Seattle, this time to take on the Kraken.